high it off the boards. Poplinski gets to it and dumps it down the ice. And now back of the play, Otto mixing it up in the corner with Messier. You look at Poplinski skating away from his check at center ice. And there's the hugging that is going to turn into fisticuffs here if either guy can get separated.
Well, this
Otto
a
got a right in her and another one.
This is a matchup that you could see, Steve, right from the start. And this is very much in Calgary's game plan is to get Otto against Messier as much as possible. And Otto take Messier off the puck, finish his check, break his thought process, and get him into situations like this. Calgary's going to win those confrontations.
Well, when they met the first time, October 14th, Edmonton got the opening goal. Calgary scored six in a row. You see the blood on Messier's jersey. You're watching the NHL on Sportsnet. Taking some equipment over to the penalty box. There's Mark Messier. He's joined now by Asa Tikkanen. Tikkanen got involved out in the blue line area. Here's the way the first fight broke out, however. It was Otto stepping into Messier. And they went at it. A couple of big, strong.